fucking helicopters again. When I get back to Chicago, I gotta get my pilot's license. I have to get a switch to get this fucking cable car moving again. Now that that switch bitch is out of the way, I can get back in the cable car. Now that that switch bitch is out of the way, I can get back in the cable car.
Va voir le corps.
Non, toi.
Toi.
Il est mort, on l'a tué.
Bah, il faut s'assurer.
Vous êtes un merde. Rien. Elle est pas là.
Impossible.
Man, you'd think Rania would hire some better goons than these mental midgets.
Pourquoi putain merde?
Better get inside before that asshole comes back with the chopper.
so predictable. Ready to die?
Yikes, don't we at least get to mate first?
I'm not that spider. Who wants to be a widow?
Glorified fucking trapeze artist. Now I know why they call it the spider.
Her code was shorter than the others. I'm sorry, but this is mine. I gotta tell you, I wouldn't have minded making her scream another way, but what the heck? At least her ankles were skyward. Now I knew where they planned to move the loom, the location of the Paris fraternity. But before I could go there, I needed to see the real killer.
All right, dear old dad, where the fuck are they hiding you?
Getting close, because this place gets creepier by the second. fraternity buries its secrets. Where it buries the truth. The real assassins of JFK, Lincoln, Gandhi, the killers of Budo, Rabin, Jesse James, shit, maybe even Julius Caesar himself. Their assassins are all probably buried here, or will be someday if they still walk the earth. I was among the royalty of death, and I was looking for their king. How deep does this cave go? He can't be much further. Chance to talk. I didn't know what I would say.
Hey, it fits. Hey? Well, not perfect, but close enough. Kind of like us. You know, the man who killed Mom, the immortal? I don't think you got him. I think he's still alive. And I know where he is. I trained to be the assassin, but I was born to be the killer.
Thank you.
Saint-Maur. Okay, I'm in Paris, but at least I get my passport stamped for France. Saint-Maur. Okay, it ain't Paris, but at least I get my passport stamped in France. Fucking snipers, I gotta time my moves. Hiding behind a table, huh? Looks like someone's forgetting I can bend bullets. Come on, if you can't hit me before I get to that doorway, what are you doing with a sniper rifle in the first place? Snipey, snipey, snipey. Looks like someone forgot their friend. Time to pop some heads. Two little three dead froggies, four little five little six deader froggies. Almost at the church. You again, haven't you realized you're a lousy shot? Ambush at all. Thank you. two left now, and I'm at the church.
Would have been easier if you guys just followed your fathers and surrendered.